This is a 60-second short video of a Transpac 52. We're gonna focus on three things that we really like, and here's the first thing. Athwartship jib tracks. Of course, you've got your vertical with the floating lead, and this is really cool. There's a little divot in here to bring the clue all the way in if you really need to point in flat water conditions or pinch somebody off, and that's why this is here. It's an oddity, but it's super cool. This is the Transpac 52 Destroyer. It's mostly for offshore racing. Do you want to know how you can tell? It has a shower head back here. This is where you shower, and this is where you put it away. And this is my last favorite thing. A lot of boats have them. It's got the raised platform for when you're steering at certain angles of heel. You can flatten it all the way down, lift it all the way up, and that's a really nice thing for the helmsman. And that's our 60 seconds.